Good morning, 13 June. I believe it's the 22nd day on trail. About just at 7 o'clock. I've only been on trail like 5 minutes. I stayed on top of Iron Mountain last night, an unofficial campsite. According to Gut Hooks, there were like spots for 5 tents, so in combat space for 1.5 tents. Depending on what you call a tent site, there were 4 tents there last night, including mine. Yeah, there was a group out section hiking. They tried to do a mile or 100 miles a year. One from Louisiana, two from Florida. So it was a nice night on the top of the mountain. Nice sunset, sunrise. Goal for today is, I don't know. There's a shelter about 18.5. It's an abandoned shelter. I forget the name. Summer Summit. I don't know. I'll put it up in text when I edit this, since I can't remember the name. So I may say there it's 18.5. You cannot use the shelter. But if they've got bare cables, I'll have to double check. I'll stay there. If not, 20.5 miles, just at the base of what's called Little Hump Mountain, is a campsite. Again, it says it's unofficial. I honestly don't know what the difference is between official and unofficial when it comes to campsites outside of a national park. So we'll see. There was no water at that campsite, so about half a mile down trail here, there's some water. So I'll stop, resupply my water that I used last night, and then make best speed down track. And we'll see how I feel when I get to both either the shelter or Little Hump. I forget what the next option was, but you never know, there could be stealth campsites. But if you're not feeling it, you don't want to push it, since you never really know. So as things come up, I'll jump back on and make sure I get it so I can share with you guys. All right, thanks for watching. Thank you.
quite a lookout.
Thank you.
of seeing like 300 people on trail today. You know. This is Pegasus Cherokee. I believe that's the next bald I'm going. Maybe. Oh, you're good. The sun is trying to come out and burn these clouds off. We'll see. Like, according to the report I had this morning, I got a 20% chance of rain today, although the day's almost over. And then like up to 80% chance for the next 7 days, all the way through next Saturday. So most likely, if that comes true, it's just going to be an absolutely miserable week. But we'll play it day by day, hour by hour, see how it goes. Looks like I'm about 2 hours away from the first option of where I was looking at camping tonight. Most likely, I'll just go take a look at that shelter
and then go down to the next camp, which was on the other side of a little mountain, I guess. Some lady I just passed said there was a good, or it looked like a good campsite about halfway up. Thanks, little mound, little something. But we'll see when we get there. There's two gentlemen behind me that will most likely stay at the first shelter. We'll see. That's all I got for now. Out. I don't know who's in charge of this section of the trail, but someone has literally been through here for like the last half mile or so, at least, with a weed eater on the side of the trail. And it's the first time I've seen that. I've heard people comment that the trail needed to be widened, or they were complaining that it was too many weeds got close, but I'll be damned. Somebody's definitely been through here with a weed eater. It's impressive. I just wanted to jump on here and say they sure as shit forgot what switchbacks are here on Little Hump Mountain. And I would bet his big brother, Big Hump Mountain, is probably the same. I guess we'll find that one out tomorrow though, because I believe I already passed the shelter, which is my first option for camping. It's a good thing. It looks like there's all kinds of people over there. So about 2.2 miles away from an unidentified or an unofficial campsite, tent site, on the other side of Little Hump here. So hopefully someone hasn't already taken that one up. And I'll set up for the night, try to get a good night rest. All right, talk to you later. I'm going up there. It's a Little Hump, I'm assuming. Here's the other side. This must be Little Hump. There's some, I wonder if those are the rocks the lady was talking about camping at. We'll get up there and take a look at them, but I'm probably still gonna go down. Go ahead and descend Little Hump and go to the unofficial campsite I was looking at. Hopefully it's available. So just crossed the top of Little Hump Mountain, re-entered the woods. Looks like I'm 0.6 miles from the unofficial site, campsite, tent site that I intend to stay at. I said hopefully I get there and it's not taken or full.
So yeah, if that's the case, we'll see. I'll either go until I find a stealth campsite, or I'll spoil myself. I thought I saw an Airbnb like another 5 miles down trail. So maybe I'll push myself for another couple hours and go stay at an Airbnb. I doubt it. That's not what I want to do. So hopefully the tent site's available, or one close to it. Yep, that's all I've got.